What's up? It's the Deck Talking Devil at night. Shooting a little trailer for an upcoming video. You know how we do it. Smoking on a lunatic cigar. It's not the 880, but it's still good. This one here burns for about 2 hours, 2.5 hours. Pretty good smoke. Pretty good flavor too. Sipping on a New Belgium Fat Tire. It's my beverage for the night. Since that shit empty, got us a little backup. New Crown Royal Rye. It's nighttime, so we can afford to get a little fucked up. So I'll be doing a video for all of you guys who thinking about getting into cigars. You want to smoke cigars, but you don't have a fucking clue how to do it. So I'm going to make a how-to video. We'll have that shit posted this week coming up. We know tomorrow everybody's going to be watching the football games and shit, rooting for your favorite team, doing it big, Monday Labor Day. You're going to be on the grill, smoking some meat and shit, so you don't have time for this right now. After Monday, though, we'll have a video up, and I'll walk you guys through what all you need to know to get into smoking cigars. All of the how-tos, I'll give you tips and shit so you can avoid some of the rookie mistakes that guys make when they get into cigars for the first time, and you can save yourself some grief and don't ruin a perfect fucking cigar. You guys remember, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, turn those notifications on, so every time a video comes up, you'll be the first to know. Until next time, this has been the Deck Talking Devil. Stay smoking, my friends.